this lightweight championship fight, Pettis is 27, Henderson is 30. Pettis will have a 3-inch reach advantage. Bruce Buffer. Benson Henderson. Anthony Pettis. And here we go. The lightweight belt is on the line. 5-round fight. Blue trunks for Pettis. White trunks for the champion.
Benson Henderson has excellent wrestling skills, a fantastic taekwondo kicking arsenal, as well as heart, determination, and tremendous cardio. Oh, and he's down!
Pettis has got full mount.
He has taken some brutal ground and pound here. Hip escape, gets out of the full mount.
Full guard now. Nice job getting back up.
These guys are going at it here right away, trading blows.
Dangerous situation.
A clean knee to the head lands.
Powerful knee to the body.
Vicious knees.
Oh, another knee. Oh, big body kick.
That's
a damaging hook.
Nice diving punch and landed.
He's able to work in some good ground and pound from inside the guard. Strong hammer fist by Pettis. Joey's back up. Henderson gets nailed by that head kick.
Nice shot.
Pettis with the solid 1-2.
And he lands it to the leg.
Oh, he tagged him with that straight. Anthony Pettis is very aggressive here, Joe. He's really come out swinging.
This is about as aggressive as we've ever seen from him. He certainly seems like a man with something to prove. Nice leg kicks here, Mike.
Both men going for the knockout. In and out. Let's go. Oh! Under three.
Good inside leg kick.
He blocks that kick. And there's a nice straight by Pettis.
Another one lands.
Flying knee!
Oh, solid jab.
He misses with the left hook.
Come on, dude. I need you to listen to me now.
Henderson gets hit with the kick.
There's a big left hand. Oh, he is just teeing off here. Oh,
solid jab.
Oh!
It is all over! Anthony Pettis, victorious by knockout.
Landed a big kick for the knockout.
Let's watch the finish on our fight replay.
Let's take another look at the huge kick that caused the end of this fight. And you can see right here, as soon as it lands, this fight is over. Great angle here. Boom! And that's all she wrote.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mary Yamasaki has called a stop to this contest at 2 minutes 59 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout and new UFC Lightweight Champion of the World, Anthony Showtime Pettis!
Anthony Pettis is the new UFC Lightweight Champion.